module, we can find out the sum of any two fractions. Here 2 by 3 plus 1 by 5, then we will get the sum 13 by 15. Okay, now I will change the number, and this one is 3 by 7, 8. Then this number is 2 by 9. Then the sum will be 43 divided by 72. Denominator is 72 and the numerator is 43. Again, I will change the number. Then I will get 5 divided by 11 and it is equal to 3 divided by 12. Then I will get 93 divided by 132 as the answer. In this way, we can find out the sum of any two fractions.